Wearable devices could detect coronavirus before symptoms start. At least 5 studies are currently looking into the use of wearable devices as a way to determine if the wearer has been infected with the novel coronavirus days before symptoms start. The devices researchers are focusing on for their studies include Fitbits, Apple Watches, Aura Smart Rings, Bedits, Garmin, and Amazfits. Scientists suspect that these smart trackers can detect unusual changes in activity, skin temperature, sleep, and heart rate, leading to an accurate COVID-19 diagnosis. Research from 2 studies analyzing the use of Auras and Fitbits proved that they do fulfill that purpose. Auras were surprisingly able to predict whether wearers would come down with shortness of breath, a cough, or a fever up to 3 days before they exhibited those symptoms. Fitbits, on the other hand, could detect a spike in a wearer's heart rate 9 days before the wearer told their doctor about the symptoms they were experiencing. Wearable devices, once only viewed as a way to measure steps and stay active, are now being combined with healthcare as they have been linked with early detection of health issues such as irregular heartbeats, high blood pressure, and kidney failure. Sometimes, wearable devices can save wearers' lives. Researchers have found that 78% of the 14 patients who wore Fitbits had a device predict COVID-19 either before or at the time of diagnosis. While one patient's Fitbit detected a jump in their heart rate 9 days before they reported symptoms, other Fitbits detected changes around the same time their wearers noticed their own symptoms as well. Another study by Aura, in partnership with institutions such as West Virginia University and the University of California San Francisco Medical Center, required thousands of medical staff and volunteers to wear Aura smart rings even at night when they slept. The rings are able to detect their body temperature, breathing rate, and heart rate, giving medical professionals large amounts of data instead of just single readings. This could give doctors a better picture of their patients' health status. According to the Daily Mail, West Virginia University's Rockefeller Neuroscience Institute found that Aura smart rings could detect COVID-19-related symptoms with 90% accuracy. The executive chair of the institute, Dr. Ali Rezai, believes the rings can prove useful during the pandemic, especially for high-risk patients and frontliners.